So how is the school year going this far?
The school year is going great. We've implemented our RTI squared instruction, and our computer teacher has gotten the kids off and running with the computers. We have our differentiated tier one instruction, so it's going great.
And what are some of the new and improved ways the kids are learning this year?
We have a new math program that we're implementing, and all the teachers have received professional development on the 10 Ready standards, and we are implementing ways to incorporate reading, close reading and writing strategies to help prepare our students for the future.
And what are some pros and cons about being in your own school district?
I really can't think of any cons. I think we have autonomy to do what's best for Millington's kids.
The school year is going great. We have about 800 students at our school, and everyone's working hard to make sure that they're ready for the testing and everything at the end of the year. I don't feel that there are any cons. They're all pros. We are like a family. The administrators get together and work together to make sure that the students have what they need. Some of the new and improved ways are the technology that's happening. We know that our testing will be done with computers, and our students are learning the keyboarding and everything that goes along with it.
The school year is going really good. We've had a lot of practice with TCAP. We have a lot of new programs that we're using with the computer. And I'm the computer teacher, Ms. Cost, and we're using that, the computers, to teach the kids how to type and do actual keyboarding skills. Pros and cons. The pros are we get to know people in the district better because we're a smaller district. But some of the cons are we don't have as much money as we had for things that we had in the past to buy, or we can't buy it as a bulk group. We don't have enough stuff, but it's nice to be in a smaller district where we get to know each other.
Just getting started.